much like the hurdles. We'll be having a here in the 3200 meter race. Here are our competitors in this first heat in the girls 3200. We have Julia Cuneff, Carondelet, Nikki Amberg, Carondelet, Abby O'Brien, Amador Valley, Caroline Carey, Monta Vista, Maura Carrick, Amador Valley, Jennifer Diepa Dewoto, Amador Valley, Kara Ingram, Amador Valley, Danielle Dufek, Livermore, Jessica Mendez, San Ramon Valley. Here are your results and qualifiers in the boys' varsity shot put. In sixth place, James Simmons, Amador Valley. In fifth place, Barry Goldman, Granada. In fourth place, Oliver Grajeda, Granada. In third place, putting 49 feet from San Ramon Valley, Ben Campagna. In second place, putting 51 feet, 8 inches from California, Keyshawn Norfleet. And your winner, putting 54 feet, 9 inches from Amador Valley, Nathan Esparza.
That was 800 is like 11:16 pace. There's no way they're gonna do that. They're gonna die so hard.
Sure, I guess.
at the halfway point. That's Abby O'Brien from Amador Valley, leading Nikki Amberg from Carondelet and Julia Kuna from Carondelet.
I don't think they can hold it. That'd be Abby with an 11:57. Still by 17 seconds. The over 12 minute pace. 11:16 to 11:40 to over 12 minutes.
Second call, Varsity Boys, 3,200 meter runners. Second call, Varsity Boys, 3,200 meter runners.
Last lap.
Trainer to the finish line, please.